Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Friday morning. Clouds in place. We've got some rain coming your way, and it looks as though it's going to be a cold day as well. Here's the view from above. You can see the showers off to our west. Everything moving from west to east. And that means we're going to be stuck in the clouds, cooling gray conditions all day long. Rain now overspreading the mountains, working its way toward the coastline. Now, the good news is this whole system is going to be out of here in time for the weekend. 8-day forecast then features partly sunny skies developing on Saturday. We're in the 60s. Late day clouds on Sunday. Monday right now, another storm with more rain. Have a great day, everyone.